Hey, need some Madden coins? Check out cheapmaddencoins.com. They got the best prices, they got fast delivery, and 24/7 custom support. Be sure to use code Texas at checkout for a 10% discount.
Mistakes were made. It's about 10:30 on Weekend League Thursday. Weekend League opens, I think, at 2 o'clock Eastern. And it's 10:30 my time. So I got to go ahead and play these games. I played one last night, and we beat the brakes off our opponent. My man, Bob, one code. I think it's like Balco, but like, I mean, that's a one. It's clearly a one. So it's like how Six Lack's name is like Black, but it's a six, and then Lack. We're not calling you by the name. There's a number in it, bro. We're going to call you with numbers in it. So this is like Bob, one code. Yeah, I'm going to get to the gameplay. This might be the first year I learned some spam blitzes, because you guys be getting mad at me running the same coverage. Like, I'm already out here in cover three. But this might be the first year, because it seems like if you don't send like five or six consistently, your opponent's gonna have time to dot you up. Probably don't gotta worry about that in weekend league qualifications, but when we're actually playing like online, like trying to get to 18 wins makes the most sense, since they got the reward structure kind of like they're punishing those that like, oh, okay, get back here. They're punishing those that got 15 wins last year, because last year you get 15 wins, get the gold tier two packs, and they were sometimes better than the elite tier one packs. But this year, the coins are different. Like, gold tier one's like 50K. I mean, sorry, no, 15 wins is like 65K. It's not much coins there. And then if you win 18 wins, it's like 190K. Like, it's crazy. It's like, what, 130K more you could possibly make? So, gotta keep that in mind. All right, hope you know how to hike the ball, bro. Why you two clocking me already, bro? Why you two clock the block? Oh, damn you. So, let's go hard flats here. Gonna send Telvin off the edge as well. Looks like our opponent wants to get out of this game. He has O'Hennessy out here, as Berg will call him. Let's see what he wants to do. All right, come on. Let's go, JJ Watt. I need you to get some pressure on the quarterback. Like, his offensive line's not great. I can press, bro. He ain't beat me. He's not beat me. Oh, damn. I got stuck on Matthew. And I got stuck on Vita Van. Get back. Oh, ah! Clip fumble! Yeah! That's such an annoying animation. He did not think he was going to fumble the ball right there. Got to hold RB, brother. Okay. So we got a linebacker on Steve Smith. We got Brown on the outside. Let's go hit the stretch. Put some good blocking. Nope, nope, can't. Never mind. Okay, Ricky. Okay, Ricky, get that first down. I'm like, we ain't going nowhere. Ricky broke like four tackles, man. Ricky's kind of glitchy. I'm going to give him the same look right now. Hit him with a fake stretch. Play action. Oh, got you overcommitting. Steve Smith's open. Oh, he caught it. Let's go. I thought you got it. Steve Smith right here. This is cover three. T.Y. should be open with his man coverage. The chair out. Wait, what? Who's this bro, Antonio Brown is like 84 speed. Who the hell is this quarterback to where I got a plus four speed advantage on here? Like, who the hell he user? Oh, no, I might get sacked. Oh, right there. Oh, I got to get inside him. All right, so he's just running cover three as well. I respect it. I like the hustle. That's why we got Vic. Watch me. Hold RB. Knock him from the ball. Thank you, Gut Fox. All right, so either he switched to cover four or he switched to cover two. What did you switch to? Yeah, still cover three, just disguise it as cover four. Like, I got a speed advantage on the outside every single time. I could just throw a streak. Like, I could just get, like, Tyreek out here, just throw a streak and just win. But I'm being methodical right now. Ooh. Good hit. I run a toss. Why are we baselining? I'm trying to run a toss right now. Okay, cool. Yeah, bring him in. Get blocked. There we go. Touchdown. Easy. Of course, I missed the field goal. I don't know what they did when they nerfed it online, but like, yo, I missed more field goals this year than I have in like years past. Like, I'm about to go invest in that Ray guy so I can get like focus kicker. This is annoying. I'm really mad right now. All right, watch this lurk. What? Oh, I was gonna lurk that too. I was gonna, if Vita Vea wasn't like two speed, I would have got that pick. Try some man coverage real quick. Don't flip my play because I kind of don't really want Clowney in coverage game. But all right, cool. See what man can do for us right now. A little stretch to the left. A little stretch to the left. What are you doing? Well, that's gonna be a huge game. Bro. For some reason, my cornerback that was over there decided to shift inside and then get in my way and mess up my user. Draw play, get off the bow. Let's go. Good tackle, Casey. We didn't come around to make that tackle. So we're gonna keep pressing because we don't have faith in his DBs beating up. Ooh, what you got? What you got? Ooh, lurk. Let's go. Let's go, Ray Lewis. Why couldn't this be Shazier? Why is this not Shazier? I'm pressing a button. Run. The flip messed me up because if the play didn't auto flip, that would have been Ryan Shazier, and I probably would have scored a touchdown, which would have helped me get the objectives done, which helps make a lot of coins. Yeah, I'm going to turn auto flip off. Ooh. Hey, I'm fashioning you. Okay, I'm not fashioning you. Right, watch this touchdown, guys. Watch Olsen. Olsen's getting this ball no matter what. Watch it. Okay, never mind, because Michael Vick went to the ball in the back of the end zone. Now I got to kick a field goal, knowing damn I'm going to miss again. Bruh. Can I call timeout? Can I call a timeout? Nope, this is a miss. Bro. Like, what is, like, the delay? I'm hitting it, like, normal. I got, like, oh, my gosh. Duh, stop all these adjustments. Why are we doing? I'm not on aggressive. Don't pick the shades here, bro. I need some yards. This boost. Help me out. You help me, I'll help you. Nope, I'm out of there. Ooh, Clowney. Good stuff, brother. Yeah, you probably don't want to block, like, everybody. Only send two routes. That's probably not the best course of idea. Also, did Ray Lewis, like, double team on the drag route, like, or the quick slant? Like, I understand that it went through his zone. This ain't a match coverage, though. This is not a sack. Let's go, J.J. Watt. Salute, baby. All right, so we got to score a touchdown here because, like, I'm not getting a field goal range because I'm going to miss it. Put the check down. There we go. Bow. Good tackle. Hurry up. Run that back. Now, I think he may play underneath here, which means my tight end be open down the seams. If not, we got Antonio Brown on the comeback right over there. So, Samson plays up for success. Oh, okay. He still didn't guard that. Running it. I'm taking time out. Good decision by him taking the over the top route right there. Wait. Okay, cool. Let's go, T.Y. That was a dangerous read. All right, timeout. We got a shot at the end zone, and then we're going to miss a field goal. So let's see the touchdown right here. Otherwise, we're going to miss another field goal. What are you in? Just cover three, and the guy's just going to be out there on the receiver? Oh, look at that. That was way too easy. Stopping it early. And I'm stopping it now. Bro, I'm glad I made that. There's a lag, bro. There's a lag. So my score on this drop, I'm going to hop into the next game. So that way you guys aren't going to be seeing me beat this man down. Oh, we'll show you some high. Oh, shit. I panicked. Oh, no. Block that. Nobody's. Okay, we'll just run. I didn't. That was the most nonsense thing ever. You should quit, bro. All right, Jimmy Graham, get open, bro. Jimmy Graham, hit this corner out. Okay. Jimmy Graham is not open. That guy is, though. Okay, nobody wanted to catch the ball there. Bet. This might be. Goddamn, 68. Do your job, bro. Block somebody. Try hit this comeback about the Hilton on the outside right there. Ooh, he pressing? God, what are you doing? We already discussed this, bro. I gotta look at the speed of edge. Okay. Oh, it's a plus. Oh, you see how quick he backed the ball? He's like, yo, we're not doing that. It's a plus. I try to pass it to the outside, but that just didn't go where I wanted it to. Press it. All right, get over here, Ray Lewis. All right, throw a pick again, bro. Throw a pick. Yo, strap. The tackle, Vita Vea. Vita Vea is a beast, bro. Like, I know you guys probably like chose DJ Moore or like Jair Alexander, but if you got a gold token, go ahead. And just keep, put that gold token into the set with the card to get Vita Vea, bro. Like, you don't need to tackle the rest of the year. Like, he is that good. He gave us a glitchy card, like, week one. That's crazy. But Slab Baker. Another one of these like Max Protect type situations. Like, what are you doing? Why are you coming out in Max Protect and running one route? What are you doing? Passing the ball is really fun in this year's Madden, bro. Like last year, that little meter would be like 18 rushes, 3 passes, but now the 90 was those on the field. Like, this is fun. Ooh, got him. Cooked him. Cooked him. Get off me, man. Get a cornerback on me. You don't disrespect me, putting a safety on me? What are you doing? Touchdown. And we're going again to the next game, guys. See you then.